Okay. So we're going to go over the rules right now. So, there's going to be a board of topics. Each player will get the opportunity to choose a topic. In each topic, there are 5 tunes. And each tune is going to be played for 30 seconds. What you want to give me, unless I specifically ask for something else, in the show title can be an English or the Japanese name. If you guess and no one gets it, we'll throw it to the audience. We've got prizes for the audience. A bunch of manga. So, Story, there is no penalty for a wrong guess. So, but you only get one attempt. But if you don't know, you might as well just take a guess. There's nothing wrong about that. The points per tune you get per guess is based on the topic difficulty. We went on the anime database website, My Anime List, which is the number one database site on the internet. The more popular a show is, the more likely it'll be in an easier topic. And the more obscure a show is, the more likely it'll be in a more difficult topic. Okay? So this is what you will typically expect out of each difficulty. In addition, we introduced Ram at Anime North 2016. It is now a permanent fixture. It goes from 2 points to 6 points. Okay? So you see Sven's name isn't purple. That's because there's a control bonus. Every tune you get in your own topic, you get an additional 2 points. So you want to choose a topic that you know and you like. Also, there have been some really strong players at Anime Speed Teams that have performed a runaway game. If that happens, you do have panic mode, which will let you risk your seat in order to block a bunch of players and come back into the game. The winners of each game are going to advance to the grand finals. It will start at 2:36 p.m. at the end of each open game. We're also going to put 2 wild cards, and the panic mode restrictions that you see on the screen are removed for the grand finals. Okay. In the audience today, we do have the defending champion, Clive. He is a 3-time champion. He is going to play in the next game. So that's just a little bit of info about him. Last year, he scored 39 points in 3 topics and clinched the game before the 4th and final topic to be chosen. So give him a round of applause. He's right there at the back. Yeah. Will he repeat again? Who knows? But that's about it. We're going to go to the board here. So there's 34 topics, and of course, every Speedtune board, we do have one, an easy, medium, and topic called the triple topic. This year, it's Unplugged, or mostly acoustic guitar instrumentals. Sven, you've got first choice. Choose a topic to begin the game. What would you like?
Summer 2016.
You want Summer 2016? Sure, these are anime that have aired in Summer 2016. It is at medium difficulty, so these are a little more, not too mainstream, but you should be able to recognize them if you've seen Summer 2016. Let's go. H.
Berserk.
Yes, that is Berserk for 4 points. You got it. All right. We're going to move on to the next one. H. 2. Yeah, I'll take that. Amato Inazuma Sweetness and Lightning. You got another 4 points. You're at 8. Okay. I'm going to move on to the next tune. H.
Is it Joker Game?
Joker Game? No. JJ?
Dimension W?
Dimension W, wrong season. That's spring. No one in the audience has it.
Honda-kun.
Yes, Claude, that was Honda-kun. Correct. All right. 2 more tunes to go. And let's move on to the next one. H. 2.
Planetarian.
Planetarian, no. Oh, the screen messed up. Okay. We're gonna continue this tune and go on ahead. No, you can't.
Is
everyone got that. Clive?
Rewrite,
that is it. And we're going to go on to the last tune of the topic.
Tales of Zestiria, the X.
That is it, Tales of Zestiria, the X. You are at 12. All right, good stuff. So that is the end of that topic. We're going to close that, and we're going to move on to Malik. Malik, which topic would you like? Now you know how the game works. I'm sorry, Zran, you didn't get anything of your own topic.
White Fox.
White Fox, sure. All of these anime are from the production company White Fox. You should be familiar with some of these.
A comic article.
That is it. We got three plus the bonus for five. That's what we want. Yes. All right. Good job. Three plus the bonus for five. Moving on. H.
Re-zero.
Yes, for three. That's fast. All right.
Gorgon.
Yep, that's it. Oh my god.
Now we're starting to get into massacre territory.
Yeah, well, you know, they picked an easy topic, easier topic. Let's go. Fourth one.
Katanagari.
Yep, that's it. Katanagari. And last one of the topic. You should try to get one more, right. Malik. Let's go. H. That is it, Hataraku Mao-sama, the ending. And we got all the tunes in that topic, good job. So you're in the lead with 18 points, we're done with that. We're going to move on to JJ. Which topic would you like, JJ? Old Shonen Action, sure. This is a ramp topic, so it's going to start easy, and it's going to get more and more obscure. Let's go Old Shonen Action. These are all at least 10 years old. H.
Dragon Ball Z,
yeah, that's a new one. That was the gimme. That was the easy one. Alright, moving on. H.
Yu Yu Hakusho.
Yu Yu Hakusho is correct. You're at 23. That's from 1992. Moving on to medium. Has it? Okay, this one was an ancient one from Scribe by Sunrise. Ending. And we're just gonna ramp up the difficulty some more. H. Wow, for 5 points, that is Flame of Recca. You are at 28 points from 1997. I'm gonna ramp it up one more time to sensei difficulty. Super tough. Okay, room is empty. That was Tokyo Underground from 2002. Okay, so we're done with that. Nice old Shonen Action topics. JJ, I'm sorry you didn't get anything in your own topic there. We're going to move on to H. You have a commanding lead right now, but you can blow it open. What would you like, H?
I'm just going to go with an easy one. Score 8.5 plus.
Score 8.50 plus, sure. All of these titles are rated at least 8.5 on MAL. We're looking at the score here, not the popularity, but these should all be popular shows. H.
GTO.
I'll take that, Great Teacher Onizuka. 23 plus the bonus, you are at 33 points. Moving on to the next one.
Michi Joe.
Yeah, I'll take that. 3 plus the bonus. RJ, 2.
Monster.
Monster just in the nick of time. That's it. Monster with 3 points. We've got 2 more on the topic. Let's go. Keep going at it. H.
Wolf Children.
Wolf Children, correct. There's one more to go on this topic. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Girl, I would have accepted Gurren Lagann, but that's it. Okay. So you have 4 out of 5 there. You didn't sweep the topic, but that was an excellent job. 4 out of 5 for 20 points. Wow. I put you at 48 points. Alright. Now, RJ, because H has 48 points, panic modes are open and available to you if you would like to use them. If not, you can just choose a topic.
2012.
Okay, you just want to choose 2012. Sure. 2012. So these are all anime that aired in 2012. Now here's a hint if you've seen our previous Speedtune games. All of these titles have never been seen on Speedtune before, so they're all new to this game. Let's go. 2012. Nobody? Okay. That was Girls in Panzer. Moving on to the next one. H.
Grave
10, that is it. You are at 52. You are now only the second person ever to cross the 50-point landmark. Only Chris has scored 50 points in the game. Good job. I'm going to move on here. Nobody got that. That was Tari Tari. We're gonna move on to the next one here. Nobody? Okay, this was Space Brothers. I'm not surprised no one ever watched that one.
It's way too long.
Yeah, 99X. Now move on to the last one here. Okay, that was from Amagami SS Plus Plus. There's two pluses. So RJ, sorry you didn't get anything in your own topic. That's it. We're gonna move on to Jess. Now let me tell you something, Jess. You don't really have a hope of catching H here, but again, we 2 wild cards do advance to the finals, but you can choose a topic or you can choose a panic mode.
I'll go with Katana Lady.
Katana Lady, sure. Let's go for it.
Yeah.
playing Garay Zero.
That is it, Garay Zero.
I played it in my
game. I don't know, if you have no idea, guess. There's only so many shows with katana ladies in them. Really? Okay. We're moving on. H?
Blood Plus.
Yes, that is it. Blood Plus. There's three tunes left. You can actually tie Chris's top score of 67 if you get the next three right. So you can tie the highest speed tune score we have ever had on this game if you get the next three right.
No pressure.
Right? We'll see. H.
Shakugan Oshana.
Shakugan Oshana is correct. Moving on. Last two. Bagbo? RJ? Black Bullet, that is it! You got it, and no, I'm sorry, H, you're not gonna beat Chris today. Maybe in the finals. But Black Bullet was it. It was that last character at the final few reps. Yeah. And the last one. Jess?
Penny
and Stocking. I'll take that. So you got three plus the bonus of five, and that's where you end up. Alright. With 61 points, H wins the game. Give him a round of applause. Yeah. Oh, not the leaving music. That's where the action is. Alright, so we're gonna move on to the finals. RJ, you got one of the wild card spots at 12.
Yep.
So we might see you in the finals too. Clive is our three-time defending champion, and he's got first pick. Go ahead, Clive, tell me what you like.
Alright. We'll talk about summer 2016.
Otaku Summer 2016, sure. This is a little more obscure than Summer 2016. All of these would be over 1,000 popularity, so a bit more difficult. He's testing himself, that's what he's saying. Alright? Otaku Summer 2016, because we thought one topic just wasn't enough.
Not Love Life, is it?
No.
It is not Love Life. That is too popular. I'm ashamed. Yes,
wait.
Too popular, man.
Oh, no.
You.
Okay. Oh. Alright, at the back there.
Planetarian,
that was it. Alright. Then we're gonna move on to the next one.
No one's going to get this one.
Okay, H.
Battery.
That's
I watched
it.
That.
You watched it and you didn't know it. That was
I knew it was so close.
It wasn't close enough.
Yeah, I think this next one's another one word answer.
Oh, I know this. I was looking at it.
This show, right?
Oh my god.
I'm on Chu,
yeah. Okay, diving slice of life show.
Yeah.
And going on song number four here.
Oh,
Clive. I'm gonna pronounce it wrong, but Anjvierge.
Anjvierge, we're gonna take that for 5, plus the bonus for 7 points. Alright, we're on the board here. Anjvierge. And the last one.
They're gonna get
got something.
They're gonna
get this one.
He's gonna get it.
Clive.
Fake Clyde. Clyde, Prisma Ilya, three right.
Trey, yeah, I'll take that. Bitcoin money.
Dry.
For 5 plus the bonus, you're at 14. You got 2. Maybe that's good enough. And that is the end of that. We're moving on to Simon. Go ahead, Simon. What would you like? Clive got off to a good start. Let's continue this.
Is that One Punch Man?
That's One Punch Man that is in Ramp. You want One Punch Man?
Yes, sir.
Sure. So you see the commas within One Puncher Man. All of these titles have either one punch or man in them. That's it. Let's go for the noob. Rich.
One piece
for 2. That's it. That'll do it. Why did it take that long for you to get? Come on, that was obvious.
I'm ashamed of myself.
That took more than a second.
I'm ashamed of myself.
Oh, great. One Piece. Money. Next one. Okay, RJ, what is
Bakuman.
It? Bakuman. That's it. Bakuman. All right, we're gonna ramp it up to medium. This is an evil cut.
One Week Friends.
One Week Friends. That is it. Oh, I like that show. Moving on. Okay, RJ?
Wait, no,
Clive,
question.
Well, Clive, yes, Clive. Point 4 left.
Two. I have, but I can't. No.
2. Nope, not happening. Okay, I got an edit.
Punchline!
Punchline, oh. Yes. Punchline. The ending, because we.
I didn't watch Punchline? But
yeah.
I always get endings.
You always get the ending. That's why I was fine.
And a lot of people end up skipping the ending.
Yeah. And the last one, moving up 2 seconds. Life about motorcyclists. Yay. Simon's starting to get into your own topic. Kevin, let's go. If Clive's ahead of 18 points, but we can come back. Kevin, go ahead. Go wild. The wild card is 12 points. Lisa, which one? The artist?
Yep.
This one?
Yes.
Okay, so Lisa, the artist. She's done a lot of popular shows and she has a very screechy high voice that's very recognizable. Let's go.
Screechy.
Let's go. Lisa! Kevin, That's why it's a nuke song. It's very obvious.
Okay, so
it's a Sword Art Online. You're dealing, you got it. Oh, come on! I thought everyone had watched the show by now. No, this was a good cut.
Everyone,
wow.
All at once,
please. Everyone! Fate Stay Night Unlimited. Yeah, Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade works.
This was a cover song of the original song.
Yeah, this was a cover of the original Fate Stay Night opening. Move on to the next one. So for not getting this.
Angel Beats.
Angel Beats, one of the insert songs in Angel Beats.
What?
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
Let's ramp it up to on top.
She never sang a song that.
Holiday Code.
Yeah, Holiday Code from last season. Okay, and we're gonna ramp it up. We had this at Unplugged 2 years ago, didn't we? No, 3 years ago. We had this on Unplugged 3 years ago.
I remember her.
Clive.
Daybreak Illusion.
Daybreak Illusion, you are the first ever player to get a Sensei difficulty tune. Congratulations.
Yo, Clive.
6 points. Kevin, at least you got sorted online. You're on the board. Great job.
That was better than nothing.
Yeah. All right. So we're going to move on to Emily. Emily, it's your turn to bat.
There's no machine to take on an easy one.
Unplugged One. Okay, so these are acoustic covers of very famous songs, I mean very famous shows. I actually like your pick because usually people shy away from the triple topics.
Yeah.
Here we go. Acoustics.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna watch this.
This isn't that obscure.
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't seem like anyone watched the show.
Yeah, I know.
I watched that, like this.
It's a rather popular show. Clock. 2, 1.
Oh.
No, sorry. It's Tokyo Ravens. Okay, I'm gonna move on to the next one. Yeah, too many on the popularity list. It's not that obscure. Moving on.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, okay, that one, I'm not even gonna go to H for that. That was Bleach. Really?
Again?
Wow.
Weakness.
Okay. Play is because it's
ending five.
Oh, this is a troll.
Serial Experiments Lane. Just for you made you wait a while for the lyrics, yeah. this next one's a video one, so have fun with it. What's up?
AO Hard Ride.
Yeah, AO Ride. Nice butchering of AO, but yeah, Blue Spring Ride. That was in your Speedtune game last year. It was in medium, but now it's popular enough to be an easy. Last one, got another video one. Get ready. Let's go. Sometimes, you know,
and that was the actual group doing that.
That was the actual, yeah, Goose House doing it. The live version. So, KD, Clive is 30 points.
Pro
so
covers.
You do have the topic, you do have the choice of picking the topic or in panic mode and risk your seat and get away with it. What? You're not panicking, you still want to go for the wild card.
Pro
wild
covers.
Card is 12 points.
Sawano
Hiroyuki? Okay, that's an artist. He does collaborations with a bunch of other artists. These are all real easy. I hope you get 5 out of 5 on this one. Let's go. Clive.
Oregon Seraph.
Well, we know Seraph. Yes, that's it. You're at 33. Seraph of the end. All right. Moving on. Next.
All Noah Zero.
All Noah Zero, yes, season 2, that's it. You're 36. This is the Clive we know. Let's go. Kevin?
Guilty Crown.
Guilty Crown, yeah, you got all the popular stuff. First Sword Art Online and Guilty Crown. I know, that was the type of show you like. No, no harm in that. Moving on.
Don't lose your.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, not fast enough, man. Not fast enough. And oh, this is a video. Let's go for it. Oh yeah, that's good. This is super obscure and you wanted it in here.
No.
Clive.
I'm just gonna guess Ironblood Orphans.
No!
Ironblood Orphans, no. Wrong Gundam. Yeah, this should have been easy, man. This should have been
easy. Dude, I didn't put it in there, you did.
Yeah, because he had nothing else. I had nothing else to put in. Rich,
I'm just gonna guess, was it Gundam
There you go.
Gundam Unicorn? You need to be more specific.
No, give it to me.
You have to be more specific. 2, 1. Sorry, I'm sorry for you. I can't accept Gundam Unicorn. Full title was Gundam Unicorn Read 0096.
Dude, you should have just.
Yeah, I've actually never seen it. If I just guessed right. Gundam Unicorn.
Rich, you have the option of choosing a topic or a panic mode.
I'm no panic.
You risk elimination and try to block players.
The perfect game.
The perfect game. At Otakuzon, one of our Speedtune champions, Chris, did something unprecedented at Anime Speed That Tune on Otakuzon. He scored a perfect game, getting 10 out of 10. And becoming the first, I believe it's the first player ever to do so.
Yes, he was the first player to do so.
He got a pretty easy song list. These are tunes that were played in his perfect game. Can you be as perfect as Chris?
Oh,
let's go.
Oh, wow. I never
dreamed of love. Hey, wait, this doesn't count.
Exact cut.
I know. Come on.
I'm just gonna guess Naruto.
Naruto, no. Oh my goodness.
Back.
Come on. Wait, that's the opening, not the ending. Why does it say ending here?
I don't know.
I thought it was the opening.
It is.
That is the opening. We're gonna have to get rid of that. Next. You would not be Chris. You got it right to start as soon as possible.
Oh yeah, you don't.
Oh my goodness, man. I guess that would be the only one Chris can get. I was like, put the kid against you guys.
Yeah, you said you weren't good with endings, yeah.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, oh, point two, yes.
Okay, Fate Zero.
Wow! Nick of time. That is... Was that just a shot in the dark?
No.
Okay, you knew it, but you just needed the full 30 seconds.
No, I'll just distract it because I was messaging something.
He's trolling you!
No, sorry, no, seriously.
Oh, I'm so good at this, I can wait till the last second to buzz in. Yeah, yeah. And still no worries. Moving on here.
This one should be easy.
Gundam Wing?
No! Gundam Wing, no!
Gundam Double Zero?
No. You can't guess again. That's what it's all you got. Come on. You got these right away. Come on.
Oh my god, this is my favorite show.
Favorite show. No, you've answered enough, H. It's Gundam Seed.
Yeah, that was...
Alright. Okay, I know you guys are gonna get the next one. Really, seriously.
Yeah, seriously.
Clive.
Madoka Magica.
That's it, Madoka Magica. That's it. I knew you would get that one. Alright. And the last one. I thought these were all easy.
Not really, I wouldn't have known this one.
No? You wouldn't have known this one? No. I would have known this. I'd watch the show though. Take a picture of the score.
I know I did.
Okay, so.
Number six,
yeah. And you know what? These are all played in the exact same order that Chris got them. So that's it. Clive wins with 45 points. Yeah. Congratulations. Yeah. I don't know if Kevin can make it to the wild card of 7, but yeah. All right. Thank you all for playing. It was great having you all. Okay. Okay, Justin, you're up. What would you like to start off game 3, the last open game before we get to the finals?
Thank you, Blanco, please.
Dengeki Brunko Fighting Climax.
Oh,
okay,
wow.
There's a special rule in effect for Dengeki Brunko Fighting Climax. Dengeki Brunko is a fighting game. A bunch of the characters are from anime, have anime shows, obviously. You just gotta name me the anime. However, if you name me the playable character that is in Dengeki Brunko, you will get 4 points instead of 3. Okay? But I can only accept your first answer. So you gotta name either the show or the character, the playable character in Dengeki Brunko.
Oh, he has a...
I'm only accepting the first answer. Justin.
Durarara,
sure. 3 points plus the bonus for 5. Moving on. Justin, 2, 1.
Shakugan no Shana.
No.
Oh, damn.
Kevin, because you
Excel
know
World.
What? Excel World? Yes, that's it.
Oh, damn.
Excel World. No, I can only accept the first answer. Moving on. Kevin. No, I have to accept Railgun as your answer. Sorry.
Yeah.
Certain scientific Railgun. Moving on.
Yeah, this is a nice
game. Winston.
Black Bullet.
Black
no.
Bullet. No.
We've already used
Black
it.
Black Bullet. Show us over to H.
Strike the blood.
Strike the blood, yeah. Let's go for the last one. Justin. 2, 1. Toradora. 3 plus the bonus. Yep. You didn't want to name Taiga? No?
Well, yeah, probably, I was gonna say Palm Talk Tiger, but like,
yeah,
you guys probably wouldn't have accepted
yeah.
that.
Yeah, you'd have to give this. You'd have to give Tiger.
Yeah.
So you got two of your own topic. Not bad. That's for 10 points. Go ahead, Sue.
Sister Complex.
Sister
oh, yeah.
Complex. Sure. Moving on to medium. Let's go.
Orimo.
What?
Orimo.
No. Orimo. No.
Ah, damn.
You can get that every time. No, that's not good. What is it?
Oni
Eye. Oni Eye. Yeah, God. Roughly translated as long as it's love, it doesn't matter if it's my younger sister, younger, I mean older brother. Yeah. Yeah. So we're gonna move on. Justin.
His ex sis? Wait,
his ex sis. Nope, can't take that. Okay, nobody in the room. Okay, this one was I Don't Like You at All, Big Brother. And yes, that is not the picture being squished. They are that skinny. It's a very weird looking show. They are super skinny. Okay, moving on. Justin?
Orimo?
Orimo.
No. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Clive?
Recently my sister is unusual.
Recently my sister is unusual. Yeah, that's it.
You're my special.
Sue. Two.
Oh,
one.
Brothers Conflict.
Brothers Conflict. Yes, that's before. Plus the bonus 26. We finally got one.
Yeah.
Got one. Yes.
Good job.
Last one. Justin?
Orimo, why not?
Orimo, no.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, Patty. You know the shows you watch.
I know.
It was an earlier guess, it was Kiss X Sis.
Oh, damn.
The ending. Just to make it a little more difficult. Okay, so that's it, Sue. At least you got one in your own topic. Good job.
Pro
go
covers.
To
pro
Maddie.
Cover.
Let's go. Let's go, Maddie. You got
pro
this.
Cover. All
right.
Pro cover. You run an anime club. Well, Maddie runs the anime club at George Brown College, so
pro covers.
That's on him. He's the president.
Pro
Unplugged 2?
Oh, yeah.
Unplugged 2. Okay, more acoustic stuff.
You should know it. I gave you the song.
I love this triple topic. Nice and calm. Justin.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist. No.
Wait.
Nope. Oh, this was a popular show where we, it's D. Gray Man, 7th ending. Oh, next! Epitale Memories first ending. Okay, moving on. I don't know, is this a stick? Second season of Freezing Vibration.
Oh, wow.
Man, Manny, you were the anime club. How do you not know these shows?
Because I skipped the openings and closings. I think
Dark Angel.
Oh, DNA Angel.
I'll let you correct yourself, yeah? Because you were on the right track. That is it.
Oh.
DNA Angel. That's it. Okay. Last one.
Another ending.
Silver Spoon, second season ending. Okay, Manny, well, you zeroed out, too bad. Yeah, you're doing a good job for being a president of an anime club.
Yep,
yeah,
pretty much.
All right.
Professional covers.
Kevin, you got a second shot at redemption because no one wanted to play.
Cover songs.
What do you want? JC Staff?
Yeah.
Okay, sure. So JC Staff is a studio. They're known. It's their, what is it, the 20th anniversary? 30th anniversary. So they're known for a lot of popular stuff. Name something popular from them. Shokugeki no Soma, Food Wars. You're not gonna see that on here, no.
Index Shana. Railgun.
And Railgun. Yeah, they've done all those shows, but they've done a bunch of other obscure shows. Here are some obscure shows done by JC Staff. Let's go.
Oh God.
You did something, you chose it. Justin.
Gundam Double O.
That's by. Gundam shows are made by Sunrise, not JC Staff. Come on.
I recognize.
Okay. No, that was a. This was a really old one. It's Descendants of Darkness. Moving on. Justin. Sister Paradise? No. Okay, that was Best Student Council. Next. You have absolutely no clue. was it?
So hot.
Just skip it.
No, what is it, let it run. We got time. We got time. Yeah. We're not playing game 4, but we got time. This is a wreck, I know. Justin, nope,
oh,
that was
no,
zero.
Nope,
you can't, nope, I
that's
can't
fine.
Accept that, so
no
that's
one's
it.
It was after the buzzer.
Yeah, it was after the buzzer. This was Alien 9. Two more to go on this topic, let's go. Domination lost its license. Come on. They had it, they lost it. Give me a hint. Can, oh, Justin? Two, one.
Fun for Lucky Star.
No.
Was it Spiral?
Yeah, Ken. See, why didn't you play? You would have.
Like I said, I'm retired.
Yeah, I know.
That's why we got guys like Clive.
Clive, yeah. All right, because they're in Texas. Kevin, what? Joshi Rocker. Yes, that is it. And that's a 5 plus the bonus. You are at 13. You take the lead. With
okay,
that.
I got something.
You got something. That is
like
it.
Like I said, with one question. It only takes one question.
Yeah, one tune. But that is it. Okay, Audrey. It's anyone's game. Lead's only 13. Two tunes and you're
franchise
right back.
Flop.
Franchise flop. Some spin-offs of a franchise are really, really good, like Fullmetal Panic Fumafu, that's a really great show. But other franchises, they have spin-offs that completely suck. Here are some franchise flops. These are horribly received as a franchise. Do you have any clue? Okay, this was the worst received Gundam of all time. Gundam Recon.
Oh, Recon Recon.
I dropped it after 9 episodes.
Yeah.
It's a good show.
I like it.
Okay, you know, you have to watch it like a certain way.
I guess.
Yeah, no, but this has like a 5.8 on MAO.
Yeah.
That's a flaw. What are some quality to see the franchise show? So good franchise. Nobody. Okay, I guess no one likes these type of shows. This was Chugo Chara Party. Alright, let's go. Kevin?
Monochrome Princess.
Monochrome Princess? Is that even a spin-off? No, it isn't. You're staring at me, aren't you?
What was it, like?
That's not even.
That's not
that?
Hey,
okay, whatever.
No! Who's that spin-off of? RJ got us 2 years ago.
So you're not.
Yeah.
Oh,
the show that. Oh, the
wow.
Guy, you guessed it. These are franchise flops. You obviously put in too many mecha shows because they're not getting any of them.
Yeah.
You didn't even get Gundam Seed. Aquarian Logos, Omar. Omar's the mecha expert. He's not here. Yeah. Omar was last year's Anime North Speedtune champion. He got all the mecha stuff. All right. Last one. I know you've seen the parent. Come on. I know you guys see the parent. And
Attack on Titan Junior High?
Yep, that was Attack on Titan Junior High. Linda, you can still win this.
Ace Attorney Orchestra.
Oh,
Ace Attorney
no.
Orchestra, sure.
I was curious what it is.
Ace Attorney Orchestra? So, the Ace Attorney anime has just ended. We're going to play some video game OST covers, and you tell me what game it's from.
It's your game!
No.
Zelda.
Justin.
Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney.
Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. No. These are all Ace Attorney tunes. Linda.
Apollo Justice.
Apollo Justice.
Guessing.
Yeah, that is it.
Oh!
You are close to bonus for 6. Alright. Well, you haven't played any of the games?
I have.
You have?
I played all of them. Well,
you played all of them. Well, then you can probably run away with this, maybe.
I don't do that.
Let's go. Justin.
Phoenix, this is Ace Attorney.
Ace Attorney? No.
What?
It's not that easy, would it?
No,
it's not that easy. Linda?
Ace Attorney, Justice for All.
Justice for All is correct. You're down to number 2.
Whoa! She's in the lead.
It's like raining.
Alright, let's move on to the next one. Good. Linda? Trials and Tribulations? No.
Oh.
Justin?
Miles Edgeworth?
Miles Edgeworth? No. It's not the full name. I can't give you that.
Aww.
You didn't think they were all from the main franchise, were you? This one is Professor Layton versus Phoenix Wright. Next one. Linda.
Ace
Attorney, Dual Destinies. You take the lead. You take the lead. Hey, that was the 5th game in the franchise. You take the lead with 18. Last one. No, not Trials and Tribulations. No, you'll hit yourself when you hear this. Justin.
Apollo Justice.
Apollo, nope. Show's on repeat.
Desperate chance,
Oh, that was the wriggling piece of plywood from, New Badgerlands. Ace Attorney Investigations, Miles Edgeworth. So, you
just
started with
like
0,
that.
You ended with 18. Congratulations.
So top 6? Top 6?
It's the three winners and 3 wild cards.
So you got Linda, Clive, and H.
Linda, Clive, and H are the winners. Who are the wild cards?
RJ, Kevin, and
Justin and Sue tied.
So Justin and Sue, what I'm going to do is I'm going to close this. I'm just going to run Dealing with Death and just run that off. This is the tiebreaker. One shot. One shot. Do it. And if you don't get this,
do you have to get it right.
You have to get
yes.
it right.
Okay.
Go. Justin, Death Note. Yes! Death Note! Yes, Death Note! You were thinking! That's it! Alright, so.
Look at the description.
Oh, oh my god! Well, no, you should have put in the.
That was at the end.
Just want to say, want to promote this. This is brought to you by Nerdlock, which is supplying us with a prize, our grand prize winner for today. This one is the brand new. Oh, sorry. Okay, this one is the brand new comic block.
Ooh.
And you can get a subscription for this by going to nerdlock.com and going on comic. We're going to be having these interviewers gracious enough to supply us with prizes for ANGS this weekend.
So thank you all for playing. Now, the finals all seated in order of point scoring. So H, take buzzer one. And look at it now. H, take buzzer one. Clive, take buzzer two. Linda, take buzzer three. Kevin, take buzzer four. RJ, take buzzer five. And Justin, take buzzer six.
Can anybody bring down the all-time champions?
Now, H scored, what was it, 61 points? 61 points. Getting more than Clive. Getting the second highest points of all time. There is a new rule in effect for the finals. Panic mode has no restrictions. You can choose it right off the bat if you want to risk everything right now. But if not, then you have the pick. You have first pick of the board for the finals. This is the grand finals. Let's go.
Professional covers.
Professional covers. Okay, so these are songs sung by professional artists, but they don't sing the song in the actual anime. Okay, so let's go for it. Professional covers. H.
Wild guess, Trinity 7?
No.
Trinity 7, no.
Well, you're gonna kick yourself. Okay, okay, and then you're gonna kick yourself like Rosario plus Vampire Kapu 2?
Yeah, that's it. Rosario plus Vampire Kapu 2. Alright, next, let's go. This is a troll. This one was a troll cut, wasn't it? This is troll, wait for it. This is a troll. H, 2, 1,
Inuyasha.
What?
Inuyasha.
Inuyasha. Yes.
I have to take a picture of this to say anything.
I like this one.
I like the original song.
I know you've heard the song. Well, that was Get Backers. Wow, Kiko Hasegawa, wasn't she?
She was Miki in
No, but she was at Anime North, yeah?
Yeah,
she has been.
She was at Anime North this year. Yeah, Kiko Hasegawa. That's me.
This is another troll one.
It's a troll one. It's a troll thing. Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Justin.
Space Dandy.
There you
Space
go.
Dandy. Yeah, that's it. Space Dandy. And the last one. This one's also a troll one.
Let's sounds like nothing like the original.
Castle in the Sky, yes! Oh. That's it. I'm gonna show you two again because we played the original at Anime North in the fun. It was whoops! Castle oh! So now it's just a balanced attack, 4-4 and 4, but nice. Age you didn't get any. That might cost you in the long run. But
game.
You know what? There's still a lot of game to go.
Because guess who's now
up? Remember, you can choose a panic mode right now if you want.
I'm good.
Okay, they're not choosing it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm actually gonna go with Fall 2016.
Okay. Fall 2016. Oh. So this is very difficult. You know why? Because for some of these shows, episode 2 hasn't even aired yet. They've only aired episode 1. Because the fall season started at the beginning of October. So this is super, super new stuff.
Oh, good luck, folks.
Good luck. That's why it's otaku. Usually this is a medium, but no, not this time. And you get it for 1 or 2 episodes. Flip-flappers?
What? No.
Flip-flappers? No, I don't know what you said when it was next.
Flip-flappers.
Brave Witches?
What?
He got it.
Brave Witches?
He got
it. That is it, Brave Witches.
Where they're wearing a little bit more than just pants.
Alright, Brave Witches. Nice.
Flappers. No.
No.
You're gonna keep trying that you're gonna get it.
Clive! You got anything, Kevin?
No.
You're thinking of a magical girl racing project and that's not it. No guesses, Clive? This is your forte!
Is that the last witch?
No.
Last witch? No. Justin, not in time.
Ah, okay.
No, not in time. So this is in the Nanoha universe. Vivid Strike.
Great.
Oh!
Alright, next.
Magical Girl Racing Project?
No.
Magical Girl Racing Project.
No.
H.
Is that the...
What?
Is that a
no?
Lost the race inside of Whitcross?
Lost Origins inside of Whitcross? Yes, that is it! Lost Origins inside of Whitcross.
Lost the bonus and the bonus.
And the bonus. You're at 7. You're almost caught up to Justin. Let's go.
Magical Girl Racing Project.
There
yes!
You go.
I knew we were gonna get
it! It finally worked!
You
guys
tried.
But it's not gonna work for the next ones.
It's not gonna work for the next
no,
one.
It's not.
Maybe. Alright. Now, Clive. What?
Drifters?
No.
Drifters? No. I should have let you put this in. H.
Well, guess
Bungo
Stray Dogs?
No.
Bungo Stray Dogs Season 2.
Way too pompous.
All up?
What?
All
up? No.
Gundam Build Fighters?
What?
Gundam Build
Fighters? No.
That's not even the season.
No, I don't watch Gundam.
Second season opening, Iron Blooded Orphans.
Oh!
You almost got the
heat!
That is it, Clive, you only got one! Come on! You guys are getting too cocky, let's try this pick some ramp stuff. Alright, so the game's wide open. Let's go, yeah. Linda, from 0 to 18 in the last game.
Remember, you want to pad your lead, so think about this strategically.
Yeah.
I'm interested in Fruitopia.
Fruitopia. Okay, so all of these shows have titles, have fruity titles. You tell me what the title you
not
have
that
the show
kind of
is.
Fruity
titles. Fruity titles. take their options.
Orange?
No. But at least you guess.
Apple seed.
Hey, you guys are guessing. Oh no, no, sorry. That was strawberry panic. Moving on. There aren't too many from the show.
I don't know. Is it orange?
Orange.
No!
You worked on him.
Is it Ichigo Marshmallow?
Strawberry Marshmallow, no. Well, you're gonna play.
No.
You're gonna play again.
Kevin,
you're
strawberry
100%. Wait. Pizza!
Yeah, that's it. Peach Girl. Peach Girl. More fruity names. More fruity shows. Really low scoring game for champion,
winner. What? It's very even though.
Yeah.
Can't complain though.
Okay, H?
Ichigo Marshmallow.
No.
Strawberry Marshmallow. No. Justin.
Orange.
No.
Wrong!
No.
Okay, yeah. He was close. Wasn't it Ichigo 100%?
Yeah, it was Strawberry 100%. You guessed that earlier, Kevin.
Yeah,
too
it did
bad.
Sound like the Six Flag commercial at the end.
Alright, next.
This is Orange.
Orange. Linda, you just took the lead from Clive and H. Wow. Good job. Good stuff.
So oh, I it. Wish I had that on tape.
Okay.
I got on tape. We're using that in our next promo.
No, please do.
What?
We will use that.
I covered it in the instructions. You can block several players by choosing a panic mode, but if you screw up, you're eliminated, you're not eligible for any prizes.
Oh,
right. But by blocking all the players, you can
rock it up to the
rock it up.
Sure, I choose anime ongo.
Anime
yes!
Ongo. Sure.
I love this one.
Sure. It's
Wait for it.
Kevin, One Punch Man!
Oh, you got it!
You literally said...
That was the noob song, let's wrap it up. This was a little evil, wasn't it?
Listen to the very end.
Rumble and half. No. Oh, come on!
You guys just missed it.
You just missed Pokemon.
Oh! I told you to listen to the very end.
Okay, let's ramp this
damn
up.
Damn you, diversion!
fuck up!
Popotan?
What?
Popotan?
Popotan? No!
Oh, no, damn it! Oh!
You blew it! You blew it! Wrong one, RJ. Wrong one in half. No. Wow, Asian Clutter blanking this combo.
Fumbled at the goal line.
Asian Clutter, what's going on?
What is that?
Come on, Asian Clutter. Yeah, yeah, that was,
yeah.
Yeah.
PPP and Peter. All right, and we're going to have to ramp it up. Go.
You're not getting anything.
10 minutes.
Yeah, we got 10 minutes.
Gotta speed up. There's nothing more
for
the audience, I gotta speed up.
Ocho Macho
Dorimi. Ocho Macho Dorimi, no. I thought we'd get more than this. No. Love Live Sunshine.
Oh!
Okay. And we'll wrap it up to...
Wait a minute, I think I got this. I think I know this one.
Soccer Wars! Oh man, Kevin, you whiffed hard on that. We gotta move on to RJ. 10 minutes left. Let's go.
Lisa Komine.
Oh. Sure, Lisa Komine has a very nice contralto voice. Let's go. Lisa Komine, she hasn't done much lately, but she's done some famous stuff.
Go Sick.
Go Sick. Yeah, that's it.
Wow.
Alright.
Oh my. Well,
moving on. Was it? Yeah, that was the trick.
You draw all
we repeated once.
Oh, the only repeater.
We repeated her one. Yeah, that's the only repeat we've ever done. That was a trick. Yeah. Nope, Psychic Detective Yakumo.
Okay.
All right.
Next,
moving on.
Mr. Paradiso.
Yes, that's
oh!
it. 7 points.
Oh my god.
That puts you at 24 points.
I think if he gets it,
you know, you're 61 points. It's like the Golden State Warriors. Nothing without the championship. Nothing. RJ might walk away here. The victory. Let's go. Melody of Oblivion, 204. Okay, so RJ took a command. He might upset 3-time champion Clive in 61.8. Those points don't mean anything now, do they? No, they don't.
Justin?
That's it, Justin.
Just set up the scenario.
You have the option to do panic mode or a topic.
What's the difference between panic mode or topic?
Panic mode, you risk.
You risk it all.
You risk it all.
That's it.
Okay, choose panic mode.
Final Gambit.
One-on-one, all in. Final Gambit or triple block.
Just go all in.
You want to pick Final Gambit?
No, what's Final Gambit?
You know, if you want, I can't explain to you. You want Final Gambit?
Final Gambit.
Final Gambit.
Here we go!
Sure! Let's go. So this time, guess what? I'm going to block you.
Whoa!
You must attempt to stump the other players. If you choose a topic and everyone else goes 0 out of 5, you get to choose a prize. It just so happens that the 25-point jackpot will make you win the game.
Whoa.
So if you win Final Gambit, you will win the game.
Okay, come on.
That's all you have to do.
So all I have to do is pick a topic?
It's out of your hands. All you have to do is pick a topic and pray that they get nothing.
Pick an otaku.
That's it.
Oh, go otaku!
And if they get nothing, you
credit
win.
Free.
Credit free.
Bears.
Oh, wow.
Bears. Okay. Bears. These are all shows about bears.
Oh, no.
If they don't get anything, you win. If they get something, then the rest of the topic is open to them.
And you're eliminated.
You don't get any prizes. That's it. Let's go.
4 minutes off.
Bears. Clive? Kuma Miko? Is he out? Is Kuma Miko correct?
Yeah.
Yes, it is!
Thank you for coming!
I'm sorry, that was not it.
Take a walk, son! Take a walk!
Alright, that is it. You are out, I'm sorry. That is it. Clive, why do you have to do that?
I'm sorry.
Why do you have to do that?
You shouldn't be apologizing to him for apologizing to him!
But you get
5 points for eliminating him because you got that correct. Next! H.
Yurikuma Arashi.
Yurikuma Arashi. Yeah, you had no chance. You should have picked something else.
You were dead.
Next.
This
just sounds
so weird.
Polar
Bear
Cafe. I think you might have win with that. Let's just play it out.
That's game.
H.
Danganronpa,
be more specific. Two, one. Linda.
Danganronpa.
Two. One.
I'm tired!
No. Five.
The spare arc?
The spare arc was what we wanted.
Yes.
Next. This is the last one, actually. Oh, they're not getting this. Can we just skip it?
If you want.
Yeah, they're not getting this. This was from the 80s. It was Silver Fang. All right, so
we
have
a new
champion.
Watch me. Here you go.
Yeah, that's it. RJ's our new champion.
There you go.
Well, he unplugged the computer.
So for you, RJ.
He unplugged the computer.
You get this. You also get an entire Uncle Tetsu's cheesecake because of what I
Uncle Tetsu's cheesecake.